September 29, 1938. Europe's major powers agree to let Nazi Germany annex Czechoslovakia's Sudetenland region. The next day, British Prime Minister Neville Chamberlain says the pact signed in the German city of Munich means peace for our time.
As symbolic of the desire of our two peoples never to go to war with one another again.
But Nazi Germany's dictator Adolf Hitler soon violates the agreement, triggering World War II nearly a year later. 1988. America returns to manned spaceflight for the first time since the Space Shuttle Challenger disaster. Shuttle Discovery blasts off from Cape Canaveral, Florida, nearly 3 years after Challenger explodes shortly after liftoff. 1978. Pope John Paul I is found dead in his Vatican apartment at age 65. He served one of the shortest reigns as head of the Roman Catholic Church in recent times, 33 days. His successor, John Paul II, becomes one of the longest serving pontiffs. 1954. One of baseball's greatest catches as the New York Giants and the Cleveland Indians open the World Series. Willie Mays, with the Giants, makes his over-the-shoulder running catch of Vic Wirtz's drive to center field. Announcer Jack Brickhouse is at New York's Polo Grounds. And 1935.
It's just great. Balls of fire!
Jerry Lee Lewis, the piano-playing star of early rock and roll, is born in Faraday, Louisiana. Today in history, September 29th. Camille Bohannon, The Associated Press.